Let's start out with some ranked match. Head on over to Ultimate Team. All right, let's see what we're going for this time. What we going for this time? What we ain't use yet? What team we ain't use yet? What team we ain't use yet? Either LSU or Ohio State. Let's go Ohio State. No. Let me go. Let me see LSU shit. Let me see LSU talking about. Who up in the chizzy chat, man? It's Tuesday. Back with some more vibes, bro. Alright, where does LSU at? What LSU talking about? 90 overall. What's the pen talking about? Panda, probably like 2-3 hours. Don't rush it, though. It don't matter. I don't know. You talking about on the NCAA? Bro, I just got here. I don't know. Let me see Ohio State, then I'm going to try LSU. Ohio State. Ooh, they at 93. Nah, don't lie. Let me try Ohio State for the one time. Let me try. They got a 96 defense? They're the best one in the game. All right, bro. Let's get it. Same old shit. Just a different motherfucking day. Shout out to Manny with the gift of sub. One of the great settings in all of college football. For the Scarlet Gray, the Buckeyes, and the Scarlet and Gray have the sweet blood already. There are certain games that get the juices flowing. It'll send a shiver up your spine. I ain't got time for that. That man's echoing. Who up in the chat, man? Time restriction with the sub. Oh, let's get some tunes going. All right, bro, one in the chat. We got a ranked match game. It's like our fifth or sixth one. Do we take the W? Or we go outside? Let's get it. Couple ranked match. I probably had two ranked matches. Hop on the Ultimate Team. I got that motherfucking Travis Hunter, nigga. You thought I was gonna get that, bitch? I'll show y'all when I hop on the Ultimate Team. Bro, I had to be in no life on an auction block, bro, and refresh that bit. But I got him. They thought I wasn't gonna get him. Y'all stream snipers yesterday. Oh.
The incompletion on first down, this offense looking at second
down. X, R1. Maybe I could get a circle. Woo! There we go. I've got the juke. You got to really hold that R2. You got to really hold that R2. All right, what was this? 3rd and 5? Where? Dot! Hold on, blocks! Ah! Weak ad juke.
Good call, good execution as they move the chains and they have a first down at the 38.
When you're a playmaker like this guy is, your coaches are going to dial up plays intended for you, especially on third down. That's what we saw in that last play. There was no question where the quarterback was going with that football.
Okay, slide, nigga. No. But I was about to be a fumble, bro. Got the number one George. They're number one? Swear. Oh! Woo! Oh! He caught those? That's a good throw. That's called vision, nigga. Take notes.
The time-honored phrase for a quarterback is field general. This dude and this
got a little comment around. Comment around. Oh! Oh! Yeah! Hang the sand, can't go all the way! I just scored six like a touchdown! Skip it! Just like that. Oh, here comes this kicking meter. Yo, today, I'm making all these kicks, bro.
And the extra point is good, and it's 7-0. So that scoring drive took only six plays.
Oh, this man quitting? A rage tweet? 10 cents? Nah, he ain't going nowhere. He ain't going nowhere. Shot of 9. Shout out to Searing in with the subs. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. Come on, man! Come on, man! Come on, man! Come on, bro! Bro probably got an 82 speed doing this shit. This is a freshman too? Anyways, no time with bullshit, man. I forgot, who does Georgia even have again?
And he passes on the touchback. Here it comes. I know he thinks he can house every return, but sometimes you just have to take a knee as he stops at the 14. Here comes the Ohio State offense onto the field. They unleashed an aerial assault last time that took them right to the end zone, David.
So, Reese, with that drive, I think you've accomplished something you wanted to accomplish. Make this defense think.
Wide. Oh, my gosh. Holy moly. Ah! Bro, I'm trying to tell y'all niggas, holding the R2 makes a huge fucking difference on these jukes. What the hell? Nigga tasted the turf, man. Bro, buddy flew out of bounds. You seen that shit? Bro, tell me about it, bro. I'm still tripping about the 125. Bro, there was a lot of hating ass niggas around social media talking about, oh, he changed the difficulty. Dumbass nigga, you can't change the difficulty in Ultimate Team, bitch. Some of the niggas, bro, some of the niggas that was saying this shit too was like motherfucking like veterans at like NCAA or like Madden and shit, my nigga. Like, damn, get that hate out your heart, bro. Fuck you mad at me for? Be mad at the opponent for letting that happen.
Touch pass on the run.
Yo, some of these niggas on Ohio State fast as shit. Niggas turning corner and they gone.
Offense with a fresh set of downs. Off the play fake on first down, wants to throw.
Good throw. Come on, man, stay in bounds.
It's Tate, and he goes out of bounds after a nice pickup on that one.
Yeah, we hopping on Road to Glory today. Hopefully the fucking coach play me.
Quarterback making adjustments with his receiver. Through the air, it's Howard.
Bet. Bro, this teleports to the ball? Okay, bet. Getting a little too comfortable. Now it's time to lock in. This guy's defense is trash. I'm not worried about nothing. Two straight possessions, we march down the field. We just... I'm trying to, bro. We're trying to get these top 100 leaderboards, bro. Every win counts. Let's take it slow.
This possession will be a test after squandering that long drive throwing a pick six.
You're right, Reese.
think this is really dependent too on the Raiders in the tunnel right now to step up.
Damn, running back slow. I would have at least got like 15 plus yards.
They're excited. They're jacked up. They just made a big play. They got all the momentum, so they're ready to run.
The clock has reached the 2-minute mark, and they have a chance to at least cut into this lead before the break.
Damn, bro. Shouldn't have thrown that pick. I like it. I like it. Bounce out. Bounce out. He ain't catching me on that corner. He ain't catching me on that corner. Down the sideline. Woo! He thought. He thought. He thought. He thought. I can score 6 like a touchdown. Bitch. Fuck they talking about. Right back at you. Right back at you. He fixed that shitty ass mic yet? You see he's talking about. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. You're not talking.
Look out the second. And we're all square as he's set to kick it away.
14 apiece, first half.
Here he comes from inside his own 5. Just never had a chance to shake loose, and he'll be brought down into 24. Looking for a productive play on first down.
Oh, he's trying to run the ball now. You see me.
You'll take 4 yards on first down every time, second and 6.
Nice run there on first down. You know, this is a running back that gets better.
Shout out Suggs. No. Shout out to Pack Intervention with a top 5 gifted tier. Thank you so much. Get! Just stop. Just stop. Matter of fact, we need this mid blitz. See how he acts in his mid blitz. Commit to the pass. On those. Nigga. CPU falls for every juke. Get down and. Oh! All these quarterbacks get rid of the ball so fast, bro.
After the misfire, now on second down.
What's he doing?
The area of assault continues.
Are you serious?
Working that left side.
All right, no more mid-blitz. Coach suggestions keep telling me to blitz him.
Sure, that route was supposed to be that deep. You got to wonder if the receiver decided maybe to adjust the route.
Bro, what? I know for a fact he's not that fast in person. Look at that. Bro, that weak ass truck, bro. Look at this shit, bro. That weak ass truck. Alright. Come on, niggas. Get a stop. Press the line of scrimmage. Nope.
They're
just throwing short passes. Let's try cover 3. How, bro? Throwing to the running back. Who's on those?
Really nice job there at the quarterback. Reading coverage, he knew exactly where to go with the football.
Blitz everybody, fuck
it. Exact time. Timing could not have been better. They get the completion on third down, setting up first.
It's going to be one of those games going back and forth, bro. How the fuck does Ohio State have 96 defense? You let the fucking running back just catch like 4 different passes. Fuck is we talking about?
You want to get that momentum on your side, and they do it. They finish it with the passing game. I'll tell you what, keep that passing game up. You keep this lead, keep the momentum, and keep putting up numbers.
And he tacked on the extra point. So they got the touchdown now, going to put it in the hands of their defense to finish off this half. He'll bring it out. It's Flowers. I know he thinks he can house every return, but sometimes you just have to take a knee as he stopped at the 14.
I think he can house every return. Sometimes you gotta take a knee. Fuck.
Here comes the Ohio State offense onto the field. Now they're backed up here, Jesse. Wonder how aggressive they're willing to be.
I think it's gonna come down to how much confidence they have in this quarterback and his decision making.
Yeah! Should have bounced on already outside. Fuck.
I think that's conversations you've had with a young fellow on the sideline. Be like, what are you comfortable with right here that we can run? Maybe stay aggressive, but make sure I don't make that mistake.
Come on, bro.
Just a few seconds remaining here as they try to put something up before halftime.
You said mascot mode? Bro, I never played that mode. But I know they don't have it in this game, though.
Coming across in motion. Back to pass, it's Howard.
Square. Woo, look at that pass. Oh! I would have caught that shit.
Trusting your playmakers outside to push the field and stretch it vertically and make a play for you. It won't surprise me to see this QB take more shots at this game.
Move, motherfucker!
Good job running top and behind his pads as he gets up to the 38-yard line. We've got a timeout in the waning seconds.
Don't I get the ball back next time? No, I don't like that. Oh, he thinks I'm running. Fuck it. Lock that bill. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dot, dot. Oh my gosh, man. Nigga. What a moss that shit. 21-14 half. We just need to fucking stop, bro. This guy is not nice, man. Good tackle. Come on, one stop. One stop, bro. Run. Come on, fam.
Gets it past the marker. What a nifty run there to pick up the first down.
This is going to be a big key for him, David, with the lead here in the second half. Running the football, right? Staying on the field and eating it.
Run the football. You're ahead. You can be a little bit more conservative. But again, this opens up the pass.
Get down to the ground. That's a fucking fumble. They just stopped the play. Second and 18. He passes to the running back.
Right there, you just saw that. The ability to win one on one.
And I love to understand when I'm supposed to focus on RPMs inside the football. You could tell he's thrown over the middle of the field. He knows he's got defenders there. I got to throw this thing in there quick, fast, and hurry. Nice job by the quarterback.
That last completion still. Watch the running back.
I'm going to use a D-line that running back. I know you want to throw to him. Oh, you want
to
run.
With the back.
Sit down.
Bulls his way shit.
Fourth and two. He's going for it, obviously.
Visions in there, and the D finally stops him short of the marker.
Bro, he has to be running the ball, but.
A couple of yards shy of the first down marker, but they've decided this is four down territory.
Just watch the end of
the offense still on the field.
At least I didn't commit to the run. How, nigga? How, bro? How?
Bounced out of bounds, but not before a very productive pickup. That took nerves of steel to convert that fourth down on the road.
Oh, man, the crowd going nuts. A big-time opportunity in the third quarter to create some momentum. Help them go crazy. Help them go nuts. But the offense does their job, quiets the crowd. Gets the big
this guy's weak as hell, man. Pass to the fucking running back all damn game.
And the defense had that one well covered, just a short game there. They were able to make the completion, but he had to pick his way.
Bro, 96 defense, my fucking ass, bro. Fuck out of here. These niggas is about, you mean, they mean 69 defense or some shit, 68. Pause, came out wrong. This nigga's running right through everything.
But not before he sets them up with a 10.
In halftime in this locker room, there's a lot of positive things to talk about. You got the lead. But you know what else will be positive, Palmer? Get the running game going early in this second half.
You're absolutely right here.
Man, I need a pick.
Staff is going to try to put this game on the offensive line.
How is this running back still able to be in a game? He has to have wear and tear. Oh, there we go. This is what I need to fucking see. Right arm. Oh, he has a severe risk of injury.
They keep pushing forward now, back to work on second and
goal. He's passing over the middle. Watch the inside. He subbed out the running back.
DB's locked up tight on the receiver.
Bro.
And he will score. Touchdown, Dogs.
This guy's a fucking sweat, bro.
And the extra point will tack another one onto this lead.
Comeback City.
Kick it off after punching it into the touchdown.
Bow, 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 bow. Every outside to go.
So much for the touchback. Here he comes.
It doesn't register my juke, bro. Fuck kind of shit.
Bringing it out of the end zone and being knocked down at the 11. Now we'll get a chance to see if they can answer that last score, trailing by 14.
Yeah, at this point in the game, I feel like offensively, you should.
Fuck off, me bitch.
Working for you in this game. Don't be afraid to dial up plays that you've already had success with, running it and throwing it. It's okay to repeat plays down 14.
Where's the plan?
And I would also say, Palmer, kind of understanding that my defense is not playing great, so I know offensively I gotta put some good.
Will, how? What the fuck?
They can stop playing niggas in your soul.
When the fuck did I get him? Oh, I'm tripping. Yo, I'm big tripping. Nigga, I thought I'm playing Ultimate Team. Brain froze for a second, nigga. I thought I was playing Ultimate Team. That's my fault.
Make something happen on this side.
As they get set to snap it, time winding down here in the quarter.
We need one. These niggas can't block, bro.
He is stopped behind the line of scrimmage. They don't lose his yard.
Buddy gotta be stream sniping.
And I don't like the play call, guys. Screen pass at this point of the game against the defense, playing big zones, prevent, trying to keep the ball in front. It's just not gonna work. You gotta take shots offensive.
On third and long, hoping to throw beyond the.
How in the fuck, my nigga? What in the pass interference? What in the pass interference, bro? What in the pass fucking interference was that? What in the pass interference was that? Yo, as a fucking sweat. Damn. Fuck off the game.
And Georgia ready to go back to work on offense. This has been exactly the way you draw things on the
offense.
It's
really been moving the football.
And it's
been great.
What?
GG. GG, right? I'm actually a supporter, but I ain't no hater.
Appreciate you, bro. It's all love. It's just so mad that I'm losing. Pick. Yeah! Come back, City! Let's go. All
right, man.
This is literally our only chance, bro. We need a quick score.
On the move, it's Howard. Throws to the wideout. And it kicks off for the third touch today.
Fumble.
Touchdown, Georgia. What a great play by the defense and paying it off with the interception return.
You thought the bitch broke. It's intact.
Man, offense needed points. Needed points badly. Defense comes up.
Running back. Damn, bro. Running back. First game of the day, bro.
EA Sports.
Try it again. One more ranked match going on Ultimate Team. Damn, I got the wall markings and shit on the side of the controller, though. Let's try again. I'm never using Ohio State again. I mean, the offense was good, bro. Ohio State's got to have the worst defense in college football, bro. Like, bro, if I played against Ohio State right now, my nigga, I'm averaging 200-plus yards, bro. These niggas' defense is absolutely trash. Game is lying to them niggas.